In this short tutorial, we are gonna fix Palworld not working on Xbox problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying solutions. The first solution consists of a few small steps. This solution usually works for all Xbox games. The first thing we need to do is update our console. To do this, we press the Xbox guide button and click on settings in the profile and system section. On the left side, we go to System and then click on Updates. After that, if we need to update our console, we update it. Another thing we need to do is to clear Palworld's cache files. To do this, we press Guide button, then click on My Games and Apps, and click on See All. We find Palworld among our games and hover over it. Then press Menu button and click on Manage Game and Add-ons. After that, we click on Save Data. Click on Reserve Space and then click on Clear Reserve Space. Profile deleted automatically. If this didn't happen for you, delete profile in the same way. Make sure you click Delete from console when deleting. We have cleared Palworld's cache files. The third step is to clear persistent storage. To do this, we open Settings as we did before. Then we go to Devices and Connections on the left side and click on Blu-ray. After that, we click on Persistent Storage and click on Clear Persistent Storage. What we are deleting here are the cache files of Xbox. Deleting these cache files will not cause any damage to our console or games. The last step is to clear the alternate MAC address. To do this, we go back to Settings and from General, click on Network Settings. After opening Network Settings, click on Advanced Settings. In Advanced Settings, we can change our internet settings. Click on Alternate MAC address and then click Clear. Doing this is effective in fixing the problems we are having in the console. It's like holding in your power button for a hard reset. We need to restart our console to apply the change. After restarting your console, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to the second solution. Also, don't forget to like the video if you haven't already. The second solution is to remove and re-add our account. We will remove the account that is open on our Xbox from our console and add it again. To do this, we press the Xbox guide button and open settings. We come to accounts on the left side and click remove accounts. After doing this, we remove our account. I can't show this part because I am recording. But what you need to do is quite simple. After removing your account, you need to add it again. After doing this, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem persists, we will move on to the third solution. The third solution is an alternative solution. Someone shared this solution on Reddit and mentioned that it solved the Palworld problem. You can try it too. It is a very simple process. Instead of running the game from the Xbox homepage, we will run it through the store. We open the store. Since I can't record while the store is open, I will show it with photos. Type Palworld in the search bar. After clicking Palworld, click Launch with Game Pass. You can try to open the game this way. If the game opens without any problems, do not forget to mention it in the comments. There is one last solution I want to mention before I end the video. Deleting and reinstalling the game may solve the problem. There may have been a problem while installing the game that we don't know about. In this case, doing a clean installation will solve the problem. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.